Hello everyone, it's Olga, and today we're going to have a closer look at this Japanese book called Kabuki Picture Scrolls. Actually, the front of the book is this, but then it goes, opens this side, and I don't feel comfortable like this, so I will be showing it from the back. I don't think it matters that much. So this is the second book by this artist, Junko Suzuki. The first book's name is Heian Picture Scrolls, and this is his second book, and I really like it as well as the first one. It's a bit on the longish side. There are 76 illustrations, almost same amount as in his first book. There were 80 illustrations in his first book. And so let's start. As you can figure out, from there are some old illustrations that there are in the books. Shown here some information about the place, I think, so we can skip that. And here it is, the first illustration. So the book is obviously dedicated to Japanese kabuki theater. This is a classical Japanese dance drama. I love this lady. And the word kabuki, some translate it as the art of singing and dancing, while others translate it as strange theater. Kabuki theater is very recognizable by the makeup that artists use. It's quite heavy. They use white rice powder as a base for the makeup, and then some lines are drawn on the face, and the colors of the lines indicate characters, red indicates passion or heroism, and blue like jealousy, green as supernatural, like this. And costumes in this theater are also very interesting. And the colors differ from the character, like if they're bright colors and strong, then it's like a foolish or joyful character, and if the colors are like muted, then the character is more serious. I don't know that much about kabuki theater myself. Never seen any performance, but I like the book, the illustrations. They are very Japanese, if you understand what I mean. And that's what I like. All these beautiful ladies and samurais, costumes. Here it is, a scene. Like playing on the stage, and the paper is of medium quality, not too thin and not too thick. It's slightly beige, I think, not like white. You can see the difference between jacket and the pages. So as you can see, the illustrations are on the both sides of the book. Look at these beautiful clothes. Must be some hero. I haven't had the chance to try coloring in this book yet. In my first book by this artist, I used watercolor and the paper was fine with it, but in this book the paper is slightly different, so I'm not sure. I found this book on Etsy. It's quite pricey, but the shipping was free and it arrived quite quickly, I think, without any problems, and I think the book is worth of its money because the illustrations are really gorgeous, and especially if you're interested in Japanese culture, then you will be very glad by this book. It's even nice on its own, you know, like even without coloring, like this way, still it looks gorgeous. Samurai. And another one. And 76 illustration is quite a lot. And there are no, like, you know, in other books, some pages just some stuff repeating itself. There are no such pages in this book. All different, all featuring characters, people, nothing cheesy, you know. Seen anyone coloring this book, which is surprising. From the previous one, Heian Pictures Close, I did see a few on Instagram, some people coloring in it, but this one I haven't. Okay, maybe I'll be the first. Look at this picture. So nice. And there's some angry character. Another one. There was one time there was a Japanese toys exhibition in the Japanese embassy here, and I went there. And there were some dolls dressed as Kabuki theater characters. So beautiful. And all their dolls were adorable. So, not for playing, of course, those dolls. Really enjoyed that exhibition. And this is the last illustration, and here's an example of the color version of this page, see? And then there are pages in Japanese that give you some ideas, I think, about like kabuki makeup, and tips on coloring, I guess, and then color combinations that are used in kabuki costumes, I think, some patterns, examples, and here, I don't know, some comics, yeah, and some photo from a real kabuki performance. That's it. That is the front of the book. I will leave a link on Etsy shop where you can find this book. Hope you liked it as much as I do. Thank you for watching and see you later.